Barnstormers hosting Southern Maryland, and this is Blue Crabs radio man Josh Carey, grandson of the legendary Harry Carey. Holy cow! Ninth inning tied at one, and what a play here by Lancaster shortstop Kevin Howard. Guns to first for the out. And that sets the stage for the bottom of the inning. Still tied at one. Man on for Tommy Everidge, and he is the man. Walk-off two-run homer. Lancaster wins 3-1. Everidge batting 500 on the season right now. Eastern League, Harrisburg Senators regain first place, scoring two in the ninth to beat Bowie. New Hampshire completes a three-game sweep of the Reading Phillies. Sens and the R-Phils begin a weekend series in Harrisburg on Friday night.